We'll be together forever.
Hey, look, I'm dead. Oh, hello.
Now do you remember?
You look creepier than you did earlier.
I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
All right. Then why didn't you kill me just now? Oh, and I'm gonna save. Okay. So, I'm remembering there was part of the ship that I never did explore. Chem fluid. Can I make... Yes, I can make that. Good. Where's my hubby? I gotta go save my worthless-ass husband. The contents have been taken. E-neck toxin dish... I'm not even gonna try with that. Probably gotta go that way. Do I have to go this way? I mean, I can open this. Alright, I'll come back. I'm not... Why would I have a lockpick right now? You guys are asking a lot. More chem fluid. Can I make... No, I can't make anything. I could use that. It looks broken. Probably is broken. I don't have corrosive, so we're gonna go back to the elevator. If this doesn't fall. Should I go up or should I go in? Okay, that solves that. Is the ladder gonna break? This is fun. We're having fun. What the hell? There's just a lot going on this boat. And I'd feel a lot better if I had a machine gun.
Maybe it still works.
Like, did I screw up, guys? Did I not find my machine gun when I was supposed to? What is that little splotch? Hey, it's Ethan. I assume.
I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Oh, I knew it.
Liar.
Stop it, Evelyn!
Ow.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Ugh, darn hallucinations. They're the worst.
This is so spooky right now. I love the lighting. I don't remember the way I came in. Honestly. Hey, I found a remote bomb. I have one thing to defend myself with. One-time thing. Do a little light filing. Okay, Hello? So I could make more bullets. I guess I will. You guys know how good a shot I am. Okay, I need to go down, so I'll probably be going that way. Did I come in here? Captain's cabin. Is the captain a monster? Oh my god. Is everything gonna be locked on the- How long am I gonna be on this boat that it has this much locked shit? Lug wrench. Does that help me? God damn it. Well, how do I get this stupid machine gun? Remote bomb? Nope. Of course not. Well, I'll just have to remember, Captain's Cabin has that. Where am I going? I need to go down. This is blocked off. But this is a thing. Back to the elevator. Okay, so if I jump on this, it's definitely gonna fall. Let's do it. No? Didn't even creak a little bit. Lug wrench it. Yay. Yay. Okay. How do I get on the ladder safely? I guess I don't. Lewis, the cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the third floor sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Waddle for it. I'm needed down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Dwayne, The Rock Johnson. Can't believe he works here. Wait, climb up, climb down. Could I have climbed down? All this looks the same. Like, have I been here? I don't even know. No! Oh, okay. I've been here. I remember you. Alright, bye. I have a knife. Climb down. It looks much safer down here. Dude! No! No! Nay, I say. God. Yes, I will save, thank you. Okay, so what were you going for? What was so important? Yeah! Yeah! I have a handgun. Good thing I made bullets for it. Or it'd be completely worthless. I'm gonna save again. So I gotta repair an elevator. According to that note, it just dawned on me that was the nature of that note. It was trying to tell me, can't go down without the elevator. The lavator. I remember this now. Okay. I got this fuse. That's most likely gonna be in something I need to put in the elevator. Huh? Huh? The noises. They aren't appreciated. Okay, the noise is coming from in there. What about this? Surely there's a cool fellow in here. What the hell? The music is too spooky. Why is the music like that? It's like what the music did when I was running from Jack. Dear Janet, hey, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will have passed by the time you get this letter. Life's so boring here. Day after day, just the same old sea. Although there is one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine, traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger trip. They must be hard up. I tried talking to the little girl earlier and her dad shot me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. So really, the only personal part of that note was I miss you. What is that? A life jacket? I thought it was a backpack. I got excited. Would have preferred a backpack. But you know, it did seem to have... Yes! Did seem to have pockets and could provide some sort of armor in this desperate situation, so I'd probably put it on. Amazon River Cruise Guide. Beauty in the Black Lagoon. Ain't no beauty in here. Not in my opinion. It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing, or was that all in my head? I woke up at 7:30. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below, maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. It must have been around 7:50 when I heard the scream. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. Monster turned and started coming towards me, huge, shark-like teeth snapping in its jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of other creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going out there now. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Giovanni Finetti. Again, I like your name. Psycho... stimulants. Should I use them? Maybe. Maybe I will. I never use these things, so why not? I think I used them a little too early, honestly. Yep, I should have saved them. Because this is the same area I've been in. Wait, this wasn't blocked earlier, was it? I don't know. The only thing I know is that I've got this one single fuse. And there's something over there. I hear you asshole monsters. Hi. How many times do I have to shoot you? That many. Alright. This seems the same but different. Not really sure. Familiar, but not. Gunpowder. Earth. It won't open. I think that's just the fuse from the elevator down there. Is this a puzzle? It is. Well, is there any hints to this puzzle? No? Oh wait, I think I want it to be like that. Did that do it? It did. That was a really easy puzzle. Yeah. Now I can get places that are blocked off. Places that I don't remember how to get to. Dude. Can I put this on you? No. Don't. I can't. No. Stop. Stop. Stop it. I don't think I can lock him in here, can I? Run. Later. Sorry. Ooh, that's creepy. All right. What the fuck? What am I supposed to be doing? Someone needs to clean those dishes. How'd you get out? Ah, damn you. Tricky son bitch. What the hell am I doing in this boat? Oh, so many bombs. A lockpick. I remember I needed this, but I don't remember where. What are you doing? Don't even try it, bub. I hear someone moving around. Oh, God, no. No, I guess I'm gonna hang out with you. I don't know. Jesus, man. 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City, the survivors are still suffering. Holy crap, this does tie in with Resident Evil somehow. I'll just let you in, I guess. Ah, shit. That was stupid on my part. I'm not so sure I can keep them locked in rooms. Oh, finally. Can I save in here? That would be lovely. Remote bomb. I got the key so I can get the machine gun. But I can't save. I'd like to save, but I cannot. Hey guys. I'm over here. Sucks to be you. Where was the captain's room? I unlocked it, but this isn't the captain's room. Well, what do I need the elevator for if I got the stairs? Right. Okay. God. Oh, I can say it's a safe room. Oh, good. What is this? Alright, more bullets. I love bullets and corrosive stuff. Sick. Okay. As if this place wasn't confusing enough, I went and I took a little break because this game takes forever. So I think I need to find the captain's room, if I remember correctly. I think that was upstairs. I think. Hi. Oh, I'm stuck! Damn it. I hate you. I hate you so much. I hate you. Quit guarding your face. trying to shoot you in it. Damn it. Damn it. Yes. One less problem without you. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, man. Oh, forgot about you. Jeez-em. Where is the captain's here it is. What was that noise? I don't appreciate that noise. Oh, hell yeah. Whoa! Stop! Stop! God damn it! Whoa, what the fuck? Stop! There we go. Well, we got a machine gun. Now we just gotta find all these damn fuses. I got corrosive, so I know that I'm gonna have to find the doors that were locked before, so whenever I find those, I shall be back. Forgot about this. What kind of goodies? An antique coin? Really? And again, am I even gonna go back to the house to use that? Who's doing that? God damn it. Oh shit. Boom. Is this the door that was locked, or is this... Alright, I found something. Who wants it? I got it. Whatever you're looking for. What is this door's deal? I can't interact with that door. That's stupid. I don't think I've been here before. I want to admire the view, but I don't want to get... surprised. Okay. We're good. That's crazy, man. It's so cool. Hello? Anybody in here? Anybody wanna go? Hear it. Hear the squishy noises. Yeah, goodies. Oh my god, no. No. There you go, buddy. Why don't you walk onto that? There you go. Have another. Oh, they blow up on their own? No. Stop. Oh, God, no. No, 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 no. Run, 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 run. Jesus, man. No! Stop! Ah, no! What? Don't. How much fucking puke do you have? Wow. You're kind of cute in an ugly way. Lay down. Ah, shit. There you go. Are you dead? Ow! You blew up on me, you prick. I forgive you. I can't stay mad at you. Okay, back to this. I don't know what I'm doing. Power cable. That doesn't really help with the fact that I still need two fuses, but I'm sure I'll need that as well. If I can make all this stuff again. Do that. Do that. Alright. Feeling a little better. I'd be pretty alarmed if I saw a bomb on the ground like that. Dude, what's up with this door? Is it glitched? I don't understand. Maybe I'm just not supposed to be here right now. Well, this place sucks. I'm out of here. There's a guy trapped in here, right? There you are. Damn it. Alright. Now you're at peace. Alright. Hey. What's up? Yeah. Well then. Oh, here we go. A backpack. All right. This room kicks ass. Oh. I did fix the elevator. I didn't need three fuses. I just needed one and the power cable. Okay. Cool. Oh. I'm moving. Top floor, I guess? Oh, no, no, no. I don't remember. What does the note say? I'm needed down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Alright. Here we go. Is this new?
He's waiting.
That's new. Who's he? Who's waiting? Oh, Ethan. Of course. My darling, beloved husband. I only have one health. What? Oh, you're above me. You're so high above me. You're so lovely. Oh! No, 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 no! Oh, God. No! No! Gotta go. What's this? Need that. Wow. All right. Ah, fuck you. Damn it. I don't even think I wanted to do that yet. Whoa. Oh, you're not dead. Are you dead now? Stop. Oh my god. I feel like I hear something. Do I hear something? Fuck this. Oh, that guy's gone. Why is he gone? I killed him, I thought. Whatever. Evelyn, I want to kill you now. Please let me do that. Oh man, they're setting me up hardcore for a fight. I never was able to find a save point. I should have just taken the extra time to look a little harder. Of course. There we go. Alright. Oh! Oh! Is that a fact? Stop. That's nasty. You guys are using up all my ammo. No, I'm stuck on a wall. How does that shit feel? Aw, whoa! Damn it, why do I keep forgetting you do that? God, I was gonna say I feel bad for you. Fuck you. God damn it. People are jerks around here. Hello. Am I hurt real bad? Can't make anything. Whoa. I never know what noises or what anymore. Oh cool, an antique coin. I really needed that. Alright. Showdown with Evelyn. Gonna get my beautiful darling husband back. Which way do I go? If I remember correctly, this is just a little room. Yeah, I was right. Sometimes I remember things. That's a scary noise to make. Oh look, more bombs. I wonder how bad I'm gonna need these. Considering... Well, I don't know, maybe I'm Mia for the rest of the game. Who fucking knows, dude? Hey! Hey, sweetheart. If you don't mind, I'm gonna train this machine gun right at your head. Oh, I can't. I can't point it at you. What's up, babe? What's that? Is it die? Do you want me to die? Hey, hubby. You look pretty calm. We did it. We beat the game.
Ethan.
Whoa.
Ethan?
What the fuck?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it. I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here.
She's like, don't touch me.
Evelyn, she did this. What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you? She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her.
What are you doing over there, Zoe?
Ethan. Free my family. Please.
You got it, Dad.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Oh, this is horrifying.
I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Can I move? Gross. You did it.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What?
What?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go.
Oh, shit.
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
Holy shit. Oh my god. Alright, everybody. On the next episode, we're gonna kill a small child? Sounds wrong. But it's for the best. It's gonna be okay. Don't worry about it. Alright. And I just want to take this opportunity to thank everybody who has joined me in this series, liked, commented, subscribed. Y'all are the best. I love you. Thank you so much. And I will see you in the next one.